Well, Gar and Chris Beans are going to have to figure it out between the two of them who gets to face off against the winner of this.
Somebody turn the motor for me when I need it.
Lupaniac, wait for the Chevy to show up.
Sounds pretty zippy.